There are just too many questions. What will the voice cost us? How will it work? Where does its agenda begin and end? And what happens if it goes wrong? The voice won't speak for me. It won't speak for a lot of Indigenous people. The voice won't unite Australians. It will divide us.
Authorised by Nyunggai Warren Mundine, Australians for Unity, Canberra.